Mark, you gotta save your energy for tomorrow.